I might as well go over here.
If we had a tank covering that hillside, it would be awesome. As they come down, we can just bomb the shit out of them.
If we get MG right here,
yeah,
we'd be set.
An MG and a tank? Oh, forget it.
He doesn't know how to swim, too.
Yeah, I'm for real. Like, come on. You're a soldier, you should not have to swim. You know, they teach you that in the military too, you know, they dive, you know, in the pool camp, they dive into a pool with everything on, you gotta swim. A lot of people fucking sink, but, you know, that's part of the training, like, that should be a thing in this game.
Like too. The outpost.
Yep, copy that. Yeah, it's like in this little basement shit here.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good cover right on the front.
Yeah, see a good spot for this MG back there.
We just need maybe some supplies and maybe some build up some walls.
Yeah. We need nodes on all the other shit, technically.
We do have nodes on House of the Workers.
Yeah, the MG. Oh, he got sniped. Never mind.
You know what I wish you could do in this game also? Like, I wish there was, like, single shot, like if I could take my SMG and just change the rate of, you know, instead of
yeah.
Getting shot at this building. Fired. Fire demon. I'm trying to. Whoa, yeah, they got this house pinged in. You see them anywhere, fire demon?
I'm looking through my bonfires, hang on.
Yeah, any medics around?
There's moving right here.
This guy gave up.
Right here.
Copy that. I think that it felt like it had tracers on it. It might have been a tank.
Nah, it's a bunch of infantry. Yeah. They're pushing from the hill. We need MG over here.
Right in that smoke, right where you put that ping. I should go.
Yo. Seb right here. With that MG.
As soon as I respawn, I'm gonna respawn on the OP real quick and I spawned in and died immediately. Where you at? In that window? Trying to get up there real quick.
Yep, they gotta come down that hill to us. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be a hard location. I see the tank. Tank is right here on my ping. You can put a tank ping on it. Fire. Copy that, thank you. Right there on the top of the hill, you can see him from far. I like this blue shit, but you ain't got AT. It's so far away. An RIT, RIT tank weapon.
Damn tank.
That guy is fucked up.
There's a tank. Aw, fucking tank. That's what I shot at the fucking guy who was standing next to him.
Mm-hmm.
If I had a rifle, it would have been a different story.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is my life.
This is my rifle. rifle. This is my gun. This is for fighting. This is for fun. Dinner plate. How many fucking bullets does that shit have? I would like to know. Oh, they took out an outpost also.
Ah, they got me.
Do we have AT on our team? Are you gonna?
We should.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get shot running and take those things.
They destroyed it in here, OP.
Yeah, they destroyed it. I'm heading back there now. Wow, that smoke. Didn't really feel effective. Starting to get a little bit of lag. They got that fucking building pinned in.
I need a fucking tank.
Fuck me, bro. They're just up there sniping us.
I can't do anything, bro. I can't do anything.
We need armor. Where are our tanks?
I don't even know, bro.
Oh, boy.
No.
Do we even have a tank team?
Oh. Let me look. Hang on.
George is. We have one tank squad. Damn it.
We have like three tank squads.
Three tank squads? And we have
yes.
One tank.
Yeah.
On the point. Whoa. What the fuck's going on? They're gonna push now because they just bombed the shit out of us. That outpost, can you put it inside the building or is it doesn't let you?
I can't do that. Just give me a couple seconds, bro.
Yeah. I just spawned in and got hit with that bomb and run.
No, I can't.
It doesn't let you? Okay. Yeah, I was.
No.
I didn't think so. I was just wondering since it's a little bit wider open. Going out that way. That's a murder hallway. Oh, everybody just gave up, it seems.
Yeah.
Oh. Everybody's on the other back side already. Fucking fire, the smoke grenades for the Germans hit fucking firecrackers. It's just wide open, that shit's impossible without armor to fucking stay on that point and push through that to the middle.
And also not having barricades on that other shit.
Yeah, we had no defensives or anything to get past. I understand, it's the first time everybody plays the map, so everybody's excited. They just want to get up in there and shoot their guns and shit, so
and see what the fuck's going on and other shit.
Yeah, yeah, so nobody's really playing the way they should because everybody's excited, you know?
Yeah.
They just want to pull bullets into an area.
What's that?
Said everyone just wants to put bullets into an area. I guess I can't blame them for that.
Yeah, yeah, I get it, I get it. It's the first time, you know, everybody's just touching the map, but
this is a motel. That actually looks nice.
Oh yeah, I heard that this point is really good. There's two big buildings, and you can go through the top. You can get up to the top floor in these buildings. You can get all the way upstairs in these structures here.
We have a lot of they don't have a map selection option on this game with adding this new DLC.
Yeah, we get more map selection.
Well, yeah, but I'm just surprised they didn't have like a way for you to select, you know, like the DLC maps only, you know. And like I said, I had to keep leaving and getting back in to try and get some, to get to one.
I like how the outposts are different from the others.
They sound different, yeah. And they look, I haven't seen how they look, but I didn't really pay attention to how they look, but they
do. That's a cool building.
Start shooting. Sweet.
The supply truck looks cool as fuck, dude.
I think it's like shit.
To the attack.
Look at the fences. This shit looks like shanty fences. Bro, come on, dick. Don't walk through the things while we're building it. Oh my god, what a fucking dick. Don't walk through the things while we're building it, you maricón. You told him to.
Fucking hell! I'm gonna try to figure out what the fuck it was that! I'm about to join the armor. Yeah, I'm joining the armor.
Fuck on the armor. We're gonna go get those fucking outposts. Yo, if we get hit with a bomb, this fucking roof has nothing. It's gonna come right in the roof and kill everybody. Yeah, these guys are wilding out, bro. They're acting crazy. They're acting mad crazy. Oh, look at him running across the field, tallywhacker right here, look. See him? God, I got team kill, what the fuck?
Popped me right in my dome.
Come help. Fuck, nobody. We got it. I'm trying to take out this Gary. Yo, all right, I'm at the enemy garrison. Tell artillery to chill out. Dismantling their garrison right now. All right, I got their Gary. I got the Gary. Yo, War Daddy, you back? I saw I was playing with you yesterday.
Hey bro, he's gonna kill you. Fucking asshole.
Oh, my bad. I'm fucking with my dog.
What the dog doing?
We need to build up some defenses. Do we got any engineers on our team? No. Build up some defenses. Artillery, look where the fuck artillery is. It's all the way up there. That's odd.
Sniper boys, sniper and Trava.
Throw nades at them, man. They're in that little bunker right here. By the building. That little trench thingy. I destroyed two outposts. Don't know how, but I did.
Behind this wall right here, look. You were behind that white wall.
Alright. Hey, Costly might be able to get me. Medic! Ah!
Seems like so many people wanted to play this map, and it's like, I don't know how many people quit since we started.
I'm saving you.
Oh no 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 no! Get away, get away! Good shot.
GG on that armor, dude.
Unless you want to try it.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
There you go. You're just looking down that street, I think. I'm getting over here. Yeah, I think they're gonna be trying to come through the street here. Gonna have to be pushing pretty strong soon, so.
Hell yeah. Deer Hunter. I know a guy named Deer Hunter.
Hello?
I don't think that's the same guy. Yeah, what's up, man? I have another friend with the same gamer tag. Oh, look, enemy supplies on me right here. They just landed. It's a fucking, what is this? A fucking airhead. How do you get...
with it.
I mean, hey, you're lucky.
Bombing run, get down, get down. Get the fuck down. Get down, bombing run, fuck.
Bombing run, get in the shelter. I survived because they got in the building.
They're gonna push.
They're behind us.
That's not good for problems.
Go ahead, bro. Oh,
GG, gentlemen, let's fucking go.
We win!
Das heißt...
Erika!